Our team are going to go inspect the house, get a listing of all the materials that are needed, and as a way of giving back to the community and as well as to our good customers, saying thank you to them. Our staff are going to go one weekend and fix all those houses. Only the minor repairs with relation to plumbing.
The service will be at the Alotau KB Police Barracks. Agavi explains it's the branch activity initiative and they're planning a few more community service activities in relation to mark Water PNG Limited's 30-year existence since being established in 1937, something other branches throughout the country no doubt are also observing. Meantime, the branch took delivery of two brand new service vehicles, one for their administration and another for service calls today. They were a Mazda BT50 double and single cab vehicles, respectively. Agavi says they are timely. He's expecting a third one for their plumbing unit next year. The vehicles were blessed in a small ceremony in Alotau today. Priscilla Waikaidi, NBC National News, Alotau.